and Romesh Don coming back into the attack. Looked dangerous when he started early on. Continues to be dangerous. A left-hand seam over the wicket. Getting the ball to move away and come back into the left-hander. He was responsible early on for the wicket of young Simmons. In similar fashion, except with Simmons, he got through the defense, knocked the stumps over. This time, getting it to come back in, keeping a bit low. And he caught Karaya in front of the wicket. The West Indies now losing a fourth wicket